The Last of Us has been on HBO for the last few weeks, and let me tell you something. It's awesome. As a gamer, I couldn't be happier seeing an awesome game-to-film adaptation. So real quick, thanks to all the talent bringing this vision to life. If you haven't seen the show or played the games, I recommend you give it a go. For today's Photoshop project, I decided to push my limits by trying to turn myself into one of the monstrosities born from the Cordyceps virus. The clickers. Devoid of sight but relying on their acute hearing, these infected will tear apart any survivors unfortunate enough to make a sound. You ready? Let's give it a shot.
Thank you. So in the end, I'm definitely happy with how this one turned out. If I could go back, I would better adjust small things like lighting or adding particles to the flame barrel and finding more ways to ground this a little bit more. But this was still fun nonetheless. Hopefully you enjoyed this as well. If you did, be sure to like, subscribe, and comment. Thanks for showing up.
Oh, and sorry for all the guitar acoustics going on. It seems to be a running theme with The Last of Us, so there you go.